And so, in closing, harm reduction is not at all a compromise. It is a critical and compassionate part of tobacco control that recognizes the reality that millions of people continue to smoke, despite knowing the risks. The WHO Framework Convention on Tobacco Control, it gives us the tools to address this particular challenge, but we must act with a comprehensive strategy that includes harm reduction at its core.